I am Neeta Chhabra from the Varila DAV Model School, Pitampura, India. We are doing the project Mother Earth. Since we have only one planet, children, to live on, we need to start to invest in the environment and save it for all of us. How can we save Mother Earth, and why do we need to save Mother Earth? There are many reasons why do we need to save Mother Earth. Because enjoying the beauty of nature and Mother Earth provides us all what we need. We are all blessed by just seeing a sunrise or a sunset in nature. We can enjoy the beautiful beaches that we walk upon and flowers that we see blooming. We are immersed in the nature that it provides for all the animals that live there. Just a few aspects given raise our vibrations, and this gives us all joy and happiness to live on a Mother Earth. We are able to breathe. We are blessed with a beautiful air and fresh air that we breathe for us to live our daily lives. All the beautiful trees assist us to give us the oxygen we need to breathe. If we don't have trees, how will we be able to breathe? Earth, Mother Earth provides us food and water as well. We are blessed with Mother Earth that provides us with our daily needs of food and water from nature. We drink water from the rain, the lakes and the snow. We eat the fruits and the seeds from the trees, plants from our gardens and animals from the woods. If we did not have any of these things on Earth, how would we drink or eat? How can we save Mother Earth, or what are the steps that we can take to save Mother Earth? We have to use the program, the projects like recycle, recycle, recycle. That is why we have to start. We have to start by recycling all the things that we use and which can be recycled. This helps us to reduce the landfills and the wastes, and reduces waste. When things are reused and repurposed, the other things, we are already helping the environment. And we need to take many other steps also for reducing air pollution. If we reduce pollution, that is also an effective step to save our Mother Earth. How do we need to stop pollution, and how do we need to take care of all this? We need to conserve energy. We need to turn off the lights and our computers and electrical appliances when these are not in use. We have to use energy efficient light bulbs and appliances. We have to participate, and we have been doing these in our community projects to save Mother Earth, and we have been participating in our school projects like saving Mother Earth, energy efficient solar powers and all we are using in the school. Very simple things that we use to protect our Mother Earth, that is reduce, reuse and recycle. We have to cut down on what we throw away. We have to volunteer for cleanups in our respective communities. We have to educate and sensitize the communities. We have to conserve water. We have to choose sustainable development means so that we are contributing towards achieving sustainable development agenda 2030. And these are the simple steps that we can take at our own household level. We have to stop using the craft supplies. We have to use the craft supplies in well ventilated areas. We have to make sure that our gas stoves at home are well ventilated. We have to minimize the clutter and all. We have to remove the carpeting if possible. And we have to volunteer Earth Day event in our school, DLDAV Model School, Pitampura. We are celebrating Earth Day, wherein we hold a large number of competitions and activities for the students from all age groups and all grade levels. Another thing that we need to pay our special attention to save our Mother Earth is to reduce the use of plastic. Beat Plastic is the theme for World Environment Day 2018 being declared by the United Nations organization. The plastic bag problem looms larger every day as they litter our environment and kill land animals and endanger the marine life. Plastic Free is a practical guide that we should follow to educate everyone on the presence of plastic and its harmful effects on our earth and environment. Plastic pollution is the accumulation of plastic products in the environment that adversely affects wildlife, wildlife habitat and humans. Plastics that act as pollutants are categorized into micro, meso or macro debris based on their size and all. And plastic waste is one of many types of wastes that takes too long to decompose. Normally, plastic items take up to 1,000 years to decompose in the landfills, and plastic bags that we use in our everyday life take about 10 to 10,000 years to decompose, and plastic bottles take about 450 years or more than that. So we need to reduce the use of plastic also. Beat plastic pollution, the theme for World Environment Day 2018 is a call of action for all of us to come together and combat one of the great environmental challenges that we are facing. In our country, India, we have been considering this option and we are working to make the changes in our everyday life to reduce the heavy burden of plastic pollution on our natural places, our wildlife and our own health. Plastic although has many valuable uses also, but we have to use it very judiciously so that we are not causing harm to the environment in any way. Plastic makes its way into our water supply also. Apart from that, we also need to curb climate change, and these are some of the steps that we need to take. Like, we have to protect our Mother Earth, because the earth gives for everyone's need but not for anyone's greed, and we need to make the judicious use of resources that have been available to us so that we conserve these resources also for the future generations to come. So these are the things we need to keep in mind. So students, what we all should say, we can say, let's join hands together to save our Mother Earth. And each one, plant one tree. Thank you, children.